And Monica couldn't move like that.
She couldn't move.
She was stuck like this the whole time.
Not realizing my responsibility is me. My best friend's always on the mind. You gotta be down and down. You gotta do what you gotta do. You gotta move, Moesha.
Oh, big head bounce.
Moesha.
That's legit. Ow. That shit hurt. But that's legit top five best
opening songs.
Yes, it is.
We can't do this right now.
No, shit. Fuck y'all.
No,
top five?
Yes. No.
Yes. We can't do this right now.
Don't bite.
We can't do this right now.
Yes, it is.
Don't bite.
Yes, it is. I tell you what's the number one, though.
Don't bite.
It's a rare condition in this day and age.
I knew it was going to do it.
On the newspaper days.
That's fine. That's in the fire, though.
The man is out.
It's a bit harder to find. Okay, cool. That's number one. Number two, Fresh Prince of Bel-Air. Yeah.
I was going to say Fresh Prince number one.
No, no. Listen, that.
But then it's like. Nah, but when the shit come on.
Come on now. Yo.
Jackson, get you the vibe.
Listen. I love the Fresh Prince of Bel-Air, but it's number two to that one. That one right there is number one. Man,
Wayne's Brothers in my top five.
Wayne's Brothers? Okay. The first one or the second one?
The second one.
That's a good question. I'm gonna say the first one.
The Child Car Quest one?
When they got hip hop?
No, the second one.
Give me a high five.
And then it was the Child Car Quest one.
Yeah.
Listen, that hip, yeah, when they went there, yeah.
I had to
he's out here riding to that shit.
You gotta put the Jeffersons.
Really?
Oh. Fish don't fry in the kitchen. Things don't burn on the grill.
Hey.
Only because I never watched it. I don't know.
I ain't like the Jeffersons.
Your old ass
song,
was there. Yeah.
I didn't watch the Jeffersons.
I'm only 22, so I don't know that shit.
Where?
122, so you created the show. I never watched it.
Living
Single.
Living Single's in my top five.
Living Single.
I was going to say Martin.
I'm glad I got
Keep my head up. That's right.
Got my friend standing to my left.
To my right, too. It's true. It's
like glue. We are living.
Check it out.
Single. In the 90s kind of world. I'm glad I got my girl.
Men don't never have no lit songs like
no,
that.
We don't.
Because we sang the Destiny Child shit a couple weeks ago.
Well,
what song was that?
I give you one that y'all don't know. Hang with Mr. Cooper. Remember that?
Yeah, I remember Hang with Mr. Cooper.
Hang with Mr. Cooper.
I don't remember the theme song.
It was in Vogue. Going
what about the Steve Harvey show?
It's not top five.
Okay.
I mean, it was good.
Hang
with Mr. Cooper itself was a fire show. That show itself was lit.
Yeah, the show.
I ain't get a cup yet, and you over there pouring 2-3 times.
That's your fault. You better get with it.
And then once it's done, you can swing it right back.
No.
Closed mouths don't get fed, cuz. Yo, we way off topic.
Yeah.
What the
fuck? You started.
It's your fault.
It's your fault.
Because we was talking about Brandy Stockings.
Oh, Shaky back.
What shout up, out to Shakey.
Shakey been in jail for a month.
That's a fact. Yo, shout out to Shakey.
Shout out to Shakey.
Yo, Shakey been in
jail for a month.
I'm gonna be real with you, Shakey. As soon as she got out, she invited me to a group. She's like, "Alright, yo, I'm back. What's up?
Come here, because it's lit."
What the hell did you say? Don't type it in the comment. Shit, because she been in jail for a month. Okay, Nadine, remember Coop? In the House. Did you like that?
Nope.
We in the house.
I gotta hear it one more time.
I gotta hear it one more time.
I remember the TV show. In the House was a dope TV show.
Yeah.
I don't remember the theme song, though.
Different World?
Definitely.
Ooh. Yes.
The Aretha Franklin one?
That's gotta be the top five. Yeah.
That's top five.
Yeah. That's the five. That's like we got for the five.
Yeah.
That's the five.
Yeah. What?
Listen, bro.
He can make it.
If you can dish it, you can take it.
Yeah, yeah. That nigga hit the low note.
It's a living room where you come from. Nah,
that was
that note, that shit hurt.
You got step by step. Who knows white? That song was dope.
Yeah, I was thinking that in the back of my head too. I was like, I didn't want to say it.
Step by step.
I literally did it by day. I literally did it.
I love that.
It's
one of those things like you didn't want to be around nobody
when it was
you
want to
you want to be all to yourself.
When it's just you say the shit out of it.
Nah, that's fire.
All that
all that was lit.
Yo, we have other